man who decided this encounter between Reims and Nice was home substitute Gaëtan Courté. Having come on for Nicolas Fulberg, he provided a fine finish low at Joris Dale's near post to put the home side 2-1 up with just 3 minutes to go.